We at Walmart right now. I'm getting some stuff for my trip tomorrow. It's live in here, so I'm gonna try to talk to you guys as best as I can. But I got some stuff in the cart already, so busy in here, so I'll talk to you guys once we leave. Over wasn't that bad. It was 26 minutes from Milwaukee, Chicago. Chicago to Orlando was 2 hours and 30 minutes. We did leave late because they had, the plane came in late and they also had a maintenance issue. So like I said earlier, Orlando wasn't my original final destination. Tampa was, but hey, whenever you're doing standby, you gotta, because if I wasn't coming, I was going to Mexico. Yeah, so I will talk to you guys when we do something interesting.
Did everything that I had to do to make it by. Hey, did everything on my own, and now that boy so fly. They can't see what I'm doing, they tryna ask me why. Hey, stay down for the come up, now I gotta multiply. All them digits, they was sleeping, I was slipping on my pivot. Tried to tell them, I'ma get them, I'ma hit them like I'm pitching. And all them broken promises and wishes that they made, knowing they know my name. Should've been here, now you want something. Nah, nigga, you should've been here. Bathroom so big, I can kick shit in it. MTV should come see how the kid living. They know that I got it, they know that I got it, they know that I got it.